There are 6 rubber feet at the bottom of the unit that need to be removed to access other system components. To remove the rubber feet, first disconnect the external battery holder and any other connectors from the unit. Press the Release tab and slide the unit off of the backpack accessory, if the unit is using the backpack accessory. Use a spudger or similar tool to pry each rubber foot out of the bottom screw wells on the bottom of the chassis. To replace the rubber feet, insert the adhesive side of each foot into each screw well on the bottom of the unit. To service any internal components, you will need to remove the top cover. To remove the top cover, first remove all 6 of the bottom rubber feet. Remove the 6 long Torx 8 screws on the bottom of the unit. Starting at the side of the unit, carefully pry the top cover off of the unit. Note, this can be difficult. Lay the top cover to the side of the unit without stressing the flat ribbon connector on the cover. Many system components can be serviced in this position. If you are fully removing the top cover from the unit, detach the flat ribbon top cover Voodoo lighting cable from the top cover to fully remove the top cover from the unit. There are several tabs around the inner edge of the top cover that snap over an inner lip on the chassis. To replace the top cover if it has been fully removed, first, insert the top cover Voodoo lighting flat ribbon cable into its port on the top cover and secure with its latch. Press the top cover onto the unit until all tabs have snapped into place. Replace the 6 long Torx 8 screws to the bottom of the unit to secure the top cover to the unit.